Hey, hi, welcome to It's on Gaming. Today we're gonna check how to reduce the input lag and shutter lag issues in FC24. In our previous video, we used one of the most stable Nvidia Driver version 53754. But the problem is we can't play some of the newly updated games with this driver. For example, Call of Duty Warzone or Fortnite, they're looking for a new driver for better performance. Last year, I used this studio driver for more than 6 months for some other editing purpose. In that time, I never faced any issues while playing FIFA or some other game. Difference between studio driver and game ready driver are very simple. Nvidia released the most stable driver version in the name of studio driver. I used this driver version for the past couple of days playing rivals and foot champs. Everything seems fine, no worries about that. This will be a short video. Let's get into basic settings. First thing, you have to clear the cache files in your PC related to Nvidia or DirectX. After that, open EA app and repair your game. It will resolve if there are any issues in anti-cheat program. Next, open My Documents, then select the FC24 folder. Then open EA app, go to the offline. This will help to stop EA pulling the previous profiles from the cloud data. Now run the FC24. If you like this video, hit a like button. Don't forget to subscribe our channel. Create a new profile here, give some different name, don't use previous one. After that, just close your game. In last video, lots of people confused to customize the 3D setting using Nvidia Inspector. So I come up with the import option. First, download the FC24 3D setting file. Link in description. Then open Nvidia Profile Inspector, go to import and choose the downloaded FC24 3D settings file here. Then give apply, close the Nvidia Profile Inspector. After that, go to Nvidia 3D settings, choose FC24, go to the maximum frame rate option, find your monitor ISO refresh rate here, minus 120, so I am using minus 3 or minus 4 value here. So I'm good with 117. If you're using 60Hz monitor, then log with 57 or 56. Then apply. Next, go to My Doc1, open FC24 setup file. Set the following values in your setup file. Rendering quality 0, this will be auto. Game automatically choose the right render quality for your GPU. Resolution width and height, exact your monitor width and height. Mention your monitor high refresh rate here. Cloud quality and grass quality 0. Then save your setup file. Now run your game in offline mode. Then open up the EA app and go online. Go to the settings. Don't change anything in graphic setting because it will override the notebook we edited before. Just make changes in visual and audio settings. how to reduce the input delay. First thing, you have to keep up your GPU usage under 85%. It will keep your render latency below 30 ms and keep up your GPU temperature and stable. Lowest render latency, come up with lower input delay. Playing in lower settings and lower frame rate, reduce the graphic card usage. We have to keep up three things in mind. First thing, don't stress your GPU. Keep the usage under 85%. Keep up render latency under 30 ms. While in game, you can monitor render latency and GPU usage using Intel latency mod and Nvidia GeForce Experience overlay. You can use these two tools to find out rendering latency and GPU usage and GPU temperature. If you're having 10 or 20 series GPU, just play with 1080p. Please avoid 2K resolution, because 2K resolution reduce your FPS output. If you're having 30 or 40 series GPU, you can play along with 120 FPS in 2K resolution, no problem at that. If you are 10 series users, you can get under around 90 or 100 FPS stable while playing in 1600 or 900 resolution. Graphics quality look little bit lower, but it will give you more FPS. Hope this video will help. Always check here community post, there are lots of people posting different methods. Always follow the right choice. If you're playing ultimate team, don't using any mod tool, just follow the regular theme. If you're having any doubts, ping me in Discord, server link in description. If you like this video, hit a like button. Don't forget to subscribe our channel.